tackle here. So since the 4th of July is right around the corner, I'm gonna be making some patriotic, like, headpieces for myself and my friends at RNG. So let's dive into it. Start off with these little headbands, which I got at the dollar store. This opens, that'd be cool. Here we go. I couldn't find neutral color ones, which was pretty butt. So I'm just gonna take the white, blue, and the black one. And I guess save these for possible future projects. Put this over this so that the glue has something to drip on. I'm just gonna start with this one. So I went out and bought just a bunch of red, white, and blue flowers. Also at the dollar store, so like this would probably cost all about maybe 10 bucks. And that's it for today. And I'm done.